children, welcome to the SST class of 3rd standard. Today is the second day of chapter 11, Village Panchayat. In the previous class, we had learnt about the life in a village and amenities in villages. Let's take the feedback of the topic through cross questions. Where do most people live in India? Name the main occupation of the people living in villages. What are civic amenities? Name the local bodies. What type of houses are found in villages? Children, I hope you are able to answer these questions. Today, we are going to discuss about the three local bodies, the village panchayat, the municipal committee, and the municipal corporation. Village panchayat, a local body that looks after the welfare and needs of the villagers. Municipal committee, a local body that looks after the welfare and needs of the people in towns and cities. Municipal corporation, a local body that looks after the welfare and needs of the people in big cities. Now children, we will discuss these local bodies in detail. Panchayat. In a village, civic amenities are provided by the Gram Panchayat. Every village in our country has a Gram Panchayat. All people who are 18 years and above living in a village form the Gram Sabha. The members of the Gram Panchayat. Elect means choose. Children, the members of the village panchayat are elected by the adults living in the village. A man or a woman who is more than 18 years of age is called an adult. He or she has the right to vote. Each Gram Panchayat must have at least one woman member. One of the members of the Gram Panchayat is elected to work as the head of the Gram Panchayat. He is called a Pradhan or Sarpanch. Children, every Panchayat must have at least one woman as a member. The elected members are called Panchs. From the Panchs, one member is elected to work as the Pradhan or Sarpanch. Function of a Gram Panchayat. The Gram Panchayat looks after the welfare of the people of the village. The members of the Gram Panchayat have regular meetings to discuss the needs of the people and how to make life comfortable for them. Why do the members of the Gram Panchayat have regular meetings? The members of the Gram Panchayat have regular meetings to discuss the needs of the people of the village. The state government gives money to the Gram Panchayat to perform their functions. Government means group of people who rule over the country. Children, to do all the functions, the Gram Panchayat needs funds. They get grants from the state government. The main function of the Gram Panchayat are to keep the village clean, to provide clean and safe drinking water, to build and maintain roads and street lights, to set up and run health centers, to provide education to children and to adults who cannot read and write, to help farmers increase the yield of crops. Children, to help the villagers, the panchayat appoints a Gram Sevak. he or she tells them how to grow better crops with new techniques. He or she works as a friend and guide to the village. To solve small disputes among villagers. Disputes means arguments. Children, in case there is some dispute between two persons or families, the village panchayat acts as a court and settles the disputes. The panchayat arranges for digging of wells at suitable places. In a city, the municipal committee does all the things that a panchayat does in a village. But a city is much bigger than a village. It is divided into many wards. One person is elected by the people from each ward. He is called the municipal councillor. The head of the municipal committee is called the chairman or the president. In very big cities like Delhi, Mumbai, Kolkata and Chennai, the municipal committees are called municipal corporations. Mayor is the head of the corporations. The municipal committee makes arrangements to provide many types of useful services like the Gram Panchayat. Some of these services are cleaning of streets, roads, collection of garbage, sewage disposal and supply of clean drinking water, maintenance of roads, buildings, bridges, parks and running of hospitals and dispensaries, providing free and compulsory education to children up to 14 years of age, looking after the needs of the citizen in every way. The municipal committee need large sums of money to carry out these programs. The committees get grants from the state government and they also collect some money through taxes. Children, so we must help our village panchayats and municipal committees in their work. Children, I hope that today's topic is clear to you. Now, your homework is to read the topic again, revise the terms and do the related back exercises. Thank you.